There's nothing more depressing than having everything and still feeling sad.